Oh my god. Nope. Who are we giving? Driffy. Have fun, Driffy. Let's do it. Let's kick their ass. That's right. Get them.
Destroy them.
Make them regret. Barry, can you please take care of the beautifly? No? Okay. I'll do it. It's fine. We're a team. You just take the blows for me and I'll take them out. Yep, you're done in by Spectre and Spectre's friend. Okay, bye. And like, did you even really get your Pokedex back? Hey, we can fly now. We haven't gone that direction, so there's a bunch of trainers there if we're hurting for XP. There's anything I can do here in the building yet. I think I have to trigger the next part of the store. You can join me. How dare people be young and want to be evil for the good of every— I don't know where I was going with that. Don't worry about it. Let's see. I fly to Hearthville. I take on the next gym without activating the story, or do I have to activate story? Jesus, dude. Okay, so I think I have to trigger the next part of the story. Back in Pastoria. Since I've done things out of order. Because apparently though, that's just what you do when you first play through these as a team riding the metro. Would I activate if I run over here? This dude again? Okay, so interesting. He doesn't... This was so different recently. Okay. 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 Where are you going? No. Hey, wait. Oh, hey there, buddy. Now is not the time. Okay, is it my turn yet? Yeah, okay. Maybe next time don't stop me when I'm chasing the bad guy, but I feel like bad things are gonna happen now, and it's all your fault. Yeah, I said it. I went there. Back here! You're gonna have to battle me eventually. They really won't. Wait, what? You just had one? Oh, come on, with you? Let's just run him over with the bike, be done with it. Okay, bye. That doesn't sound like those are the correct people to be protecting the lake. What about now? Jesus. Are they really not next? Yeah, no, they're supposed to be next, so... Whatever. Whatever. I set up. Here's a secret potion. Alright, I guess I'm a delivery person now. What?
What?
I thought you could cut grass.
What?
What? No, no, not deep fog. Are we all just gonna be missing each other's attacks this entire time? No, this is such a drag. Who knows? Am I supposed to have defog at this point, or am I supposed to suffer through this first? Real question. I do not remember. Oh, I'm completely missing it. I need to go back. It's a good thing I looked it up. I was just gonna struggle. Cause this is, there's no way. There's no way. Just sit here and every trainer's just like, yeah, we'll just throw out attacks and then someone will get hit eventually. Or is it already in my inventory? I already talked to the person and I picked it up and I just didn't pay attention. Poppins, but does not offer Poppins. Why even let me break into your house? That's it. That's all I needed. I don't know what these areas mean. I mean, I guess that's what binoculars are for. Expected far to be further. Fucking me, right? Why can't I move further left? Oh, cute, it's a meal! Am I just not allowed to go left? Oh, it's one of those things! I do want one of those! Ball. Didn't work. Good thing I have 29 more. Ball. Oh shit, it broke out. Ball. Awesome, we caught him! Sounds like a circus thing. What's the plant called in Little Shop of Horrors? Not very useful, I need. Ding ding ding. How friggin' annoying. I got stuck like every other step. Well, at least I wouldn't have to avoid you, so I guess let's catch you.
I'm getting the ball!
It did not want to get in the ball.
And it ran! What a...
Oh well.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, time's up.
And I didn't even use all my balls.
No worries. Hadri can learn debuff, right? Somewhere about there. Flying move. And I can't teach to Audrey. God, that sucks.
Shit.
Not the little boy ninja. Fabian. Fabian has challenged me to a fight, y'all. Excuse? What? What did you do to the grass? I was just waiting next to the ninja? Oh, I should have changed Pokemon. Whoops. We're not staying for that. Fire Pokemon. Bring it on! Give me that XP and money! Peter Pikachu. What? Pikachu, please. Why can't Audrey be switched out? Because of Ingrain? Oh no! I have made mistakes! That's not enough potion. I just realized. Audrey, I'm so sorry. It's all my fault. In front of my little buddy. Oh boy, saving a lot of data. Most of the town, right? Ooh, Shadow Ball. Are you the third child? Should I have concerns on how you got all the way over here? Or are you a different child? I mean, I guess your bug Pokemon is probably big enough that it can carry you. Still concerned, just not passive. I really appreciate that some of these trainers just have one Pokemon. Sometimes it just feels like you're in some of these battles for so long. Uh-oh. Crap, another small child. No, I knew it was there. Wrong. I don't think it's what that's like at all, small child. Be a shame if I brought out my electric Pokemon. Noctowl is such a cool looking Pokemon. Are you the last person stopping me from getting into this town? We'll have words.
And you have three Pokemon?
We're gonna have more than words. I'm gonna take your money. I've made it to the town. Yay. I should probably heal before I do that. I hit an item here? No? Weird. It's this asshole! Thank you. Okay. Thank you for the analog watch. Oka app, so it's not really analog, it's like pseudo analog. Would be useful. Some super potion. Weird. Wait, what's in here? This is where the grandma lives. With my friend. I think that finishes up our time this time. But we know that we can head back to Arthur. We're gonna do. Oh, freaking insane. That's going to bring to an end of our adventure for now. Thank you all for stopping by, I appreciate it. I will see you all next time.